12 Weeks of Quarantine is a fun photography exhibition we created to help charities in Santa Clarita. We partnered with Santa Clarita Valley Chamber and the Westfield Valencia Town Center to create this photo exhibition. A lot of families have had to pivot and change what they have been doing over the past 3 or 4 months. It's very interesting to me to see all the changes people have had to make in their lives. Some people have been embracing the time off, and different people have handled it in different ways. We wanted to capture this time as what it looks like right now in kind of a kitsch, fun way, not taking things too seriously, talking to families about what they've been up to and documenting that time, but making it a little fun and making it a little kitsch and to show some humor with everything that is happening right now. We reached out to various families in the community and asked them to take part. To take part, they need to donate money to a charity. The funds start at $150, and there are different sponsorship levels from there. And once they've donated, they get a chance to be part of the photo shoot. We come to their back gardens, their front gardens, their porch outside the house, and create some cool images of what they've been up to. From this, there will be an exhibition at Westfield Valencia Town Center showing all the different fun activities that our community in Santa Clarita has been up to. By doing this, we wanted to bring people back to the mall once the COVID restrictions have been scaled back. We are still looking for more families that might be interested in taking part and creating a fun little photo shoot. If you think your family would be a good candidate to take part in this, contact us. You can email me at lindsay@schlickart.com. We would love to have you involved.